In just 48 hours, the Canadian border is set to reopen to American travelers, a moment some Minnesotans have waited months for. So what do we need to know if you're heading north? Well, we've got a team of reporters across the country covering this starting tonight, including our own Danny Spiewak, who's gearing up for a trip to International Falls.
Finally, Canada's border opens for non-essential travel Sunday night at 11:01 Central.
How do Canadians feel about the border reopening to American tourists?
People who are dealing with tourists, of course, will be very happy to have Americans come up and spend your money in our country.
But Dr. Tom Koch, a Canadian professor of medical geography, says there's also concern about the Delta variant. Plus, America has fully vaccinated 50% of its total population compared to Canada's 59.7%.
So there are some people who are saying this is too soon and we're probably asking for trouble by letting you folks in.
There's a few things you need to know if you're going to cross the border into Canada next week. First of all, you need to upload proof of your vaccination into the federal government's app called Arrive Can't. You also need to test negative for the virus within 72 hours of crossing the border.
You also may need to take another test when you arrive, but Canadian health experts like Dr. Kelly Lee still expect breakthroughs.
So we do know that people who have been fully vaccinated still carry quite a high viral load, or they can do if they become infected, and they can transmit the virus.
We asked both of our experts the same question.
Do you think there's a possibility that soon after Monday, in the coming weeks, they may shut it back down?
We're going to be watching that very carefully. And I think, yes, that is a possibility.
So there is a possibility, and it's really interesting that the Biden administration has decided not to do the same.
The U.S. will remain closed to Canadian tourists until at least August 21st.
That's important to recognize. There's something they know that we don't know.
Danny Spiewak, KARE 11 News.
When borders open, Canada will let you bring unvaccinated children under 12, but they'll have strict rules and will have to do multiple tests when they get to Canada. Danny will have live reports from the border starting Sunday night at 10 o'clock.